Here we go, guys. Welcome to AFA Catfish. Before I start this video, I want to give a shout out to one of my viewers. Aquí andamos, mi compa Jorge de Madera. Muchas gracias por su apoyo y gracias por ver mis videos. Okay, guys, let's go fishing. Today, I'm gonna try to catch a catfish with these chicken livers. So, let's see what we can do. Let's see if we can turn this in a fishing video. On this road right here, I have the chicken liver, and I'm gonna be using my sea wave anchovies on my other rod over there. I just got a couple little bites over there. So here we are, spawn number two. There's always people fishing here, so if I don't talk much later, so that's why. You know, I'm shy. Have a striper and chicken liver. Chicken liver. There you guys, striper, no chicken either. We have on the cat right now, guys. Yeah, another striper. Little bit better size. Little bit better size. There you go. Now on cat bait. One and one, cat bait and chicken liver.
Now we got a good bite, guys. A good bite, guys. I was changing my other baits over there. I see this thing. Yeah, this is a better fish. Yeah, and we have a nice striper right here, guys. And on chicken liver, on the chicken liver. There you go, guys. Nice striper. Yeah, this boy is, it's a nice one. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh, no, no, no. What I just did. Yeah, I'm gonna have to keep this. This striper, guys. Yeah, I was thinking to release him, but yeah, that was my fault. Yeah, I'm gonna have to keep him. Oh my. Yeah, he's a nice one. I'm gonna say he's, I don't know, 24 inch maybe. Yeah, nice one. Yeah, he's dinner. We have another one on the cut bait, guys. There you go, guys. Another striper. Okay, guys. I think that's it for today. I hope you had some fun watching this video. I'm gonna cut it right here. Thanks for watching and see you next time.